heard it spark into the Doppler effect, and then we heard the screech of the tires and the slam with the wall.
Yeah, that's the kind of picture we were hoping to paint for the folks, Paul, quite frankly, using our radio theater of the mind. But, yeah, the Habacho Stakes.
And in that short speedway, when these cars get backwards, you see the back car flying into the deck, in front of the back car, not the front. Although the front of the hopped up on the wall, stayed away. You know, that's another thing about the same affair, kind of pulls away from that catch can. And you see, as soon as he hits, the back of the car flies and gets up there. Boy, what a big hit. That guy's car is okay. That car is not, but let me assure you, that's a throwaway. We've got to get another tater for that can happen.